So I've been trying out watercolor painting, and so far I've been using acrylic paint, really cheap acrylic paint that I've gotten it from Dollarama. It kind of looks like this. And it's not bad that the work or the results are not bad. It just doesn't look exactly like the way I want it to. Like it doesn't flow the way watercolor should. And I've been making things like this, or things like this. So they're not bad. It doesn't do that movement, the fluidity I'm looking for in watercolor paintings. So I decided to go out, actually get some real watercolor. Got this from De Serres. I think that's how you pronounce it. Anyways, it's about 36 colors. It was only like $12.99 or something like that, like 13 bucks. And I said, why not? Why don't I just give it a try? And also, the types of brushes I've been using are just no precision, just really hard to control. So I said, you know what? I'm gonna buy a cheap bundle from the same store. This is the cheapest one I could find. I see that it's specifically for or best for watercolor as well. I'm really not professionally trained. I have no idea what I'm doing. A lot of the stuff is just self-taught, but it's really therapeutic.
Hello.